Hey y'all. Today I am going to demonstrate how you use this nifty vegetable chopper. This is manual, it's not electric. And not everything that's electric is best to use. I think it just always depends on the situation. So like this here is good to use just for meals, you know, one-time things. And I think the electrical things, kitchen appliances, those are good for, you know, like the choppers, for instance, if you're doing like a lot of meal prepping or a lot of cooking, those make things much quicker. But the cleanup on those are not always as easy. So anyways, this thing has it has 11 different pieces that you can use with it. This right here is the hand protector. So when you're slicing, you use it. But it comes with two different chopping blades. So this is a small one. It's a 14 by 14 millimeter dicing blade. And this one here is the 7 by 7 dicing blade. I'm going to chop some peppers. I have to get this done because they've been in my refrigerator for several days and they're beginning to wilt on me. But you know, the blade, and you have this little compartment that the that your vegetables or whatever go in, and this is a strainer. So I'll leave the strainer in it. And then, let me show you the different blades here. It comes with two different cheese grating blades. It comes with this one, which is the smaller one. So this one's bigger for grated cheese or whatever you want to grate, maybe even carrots. And this one here is smaller. The 4 millimeter and a 3 millimeter shredding blade. And it comes with a little case too that the blades go back in, and it has a slicing blade, and then it has the lattice, like a potato lattice blade, if you wanted like that crinkle slice look on your potatoes or cucumbers, just whatever. So in order for your vegetables to fit on here, you have to cut it, you know, to fit the blade. So I've already cut these, cleaned the inside, got the seeds out. I'm just gonna lay that on top. Be careful, those blades are sharp. The cleanup on this too is simple. I mean, it's really easy. I didn't put that one in, that one ran over. It was outside my cutting edges. One last, two last pieces. I like that fine cut, those fine cut vegetables. So, here's my red peppers. Really small little pieces. And cut my green bell peppers in a minute. But let me move this out of the way. I'm gonna change it now to the take this out. And this here is just a little part that goes on to It just pops out. And so this is the masher also, by the way. I'm going to slice some potato. It just goes in here. I'll get it right in a minute. There. It just goes in the top. It snaps in the top. And so you use this to, I think once you get down further to it, but I'm just going to use my hands. And it's a 2 millimeter slicer. Of course, you have your top piece there. And you have the unsliced potatoes. Catches in your container. Like I said, I would use this for like if you're going to do holiday bacon, like if you're just cooking for the evening, I think these are perfect for. And then just pop that out and let me get the lettuce potato saucer. Pops in there, and I have the small potatoes here. These edges are very sharp. Make sure to use this thing right here when you get down to that glass of it. And these work great for limes, lemons. If you wanted to slice some lemons and limes and stuff, these are great. And here you have the kind of like a crinkle cut potato. So, and they're perfect sized. I love this little thing. And y'all look, this thing right here, this vegetable chopper, is actually on Amazon's best-selling list. Like this here's the number one sold chopper in like the kitchen category, kitchen gadget, kitchen tool category. Like this is the best-selling. And you'll notice if you go to Amazon and you click on it, you'll see how many times it has sold in a month, and it sells a lot. But anyways, that's how you use this here. There are many other, it also has a egg yolk, egg white separator, and a potato peeler or vegetable peeler, and a brush for cleaning. But anyways, I'm going to leave the link for you in the description. And anyways, if you're just now seeing my videos and you like what you see, be sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon so that you are notified when I upload videos. And if you have one of these, leave me a comment. Tell me what you use it for. You know, you can use these things for so many different things. Get creative and all that good stuff. But leave me a comment, like, and share this video. Thank y'all for watching.